Sure, but I still think the Bruce Banner would make more sense and be a lot funnier. Watch the top right, boys. Fuck you again. What a shallow. Oh, I have zero objectives here right now. Is that like that direction? I literally have no objectives here. Just gonna try and reset. At risk losing these two. 100k plus. Oh my god, open the door. Why can't you just pick up the sports bag? It's always bothered me. The duffel? Well, there are some that you can. Yeah. Most you can't. I mean, if we want to be fair, you could argue just with just about anything in the game. I should be able to pick up this barrel, right? But it's not the way the game is designed. This is actually worth it. Ah, whatever. And God knows how much money worth anyway. Well, hello there. They're both still alive. Oh my God, another one. Let's go, dude! Let's go! 1v4! Woo! GG's. Holy shit, let's fucking go. Yeah, baby! Ooh, I did not know there were four. I thought there was, first I thought it was one. Then I realized it was two. I'm like, well, I'm not going to kill the first guy until I have shots on the second guy. So I can just transfer from the first kill immediately, kill the second and not give him a chance to fight back. Then I realized what I started, started shooting the second, I realized, holy mother of God, there's a third. Holy mother of God. There's more. Yeah, Perhaps? Drop the mag as well. They were high level as well. Oh, we dropped the most experienced one first. First two, actually. Let's go, dude. This definitely repairs the mood. Holy cow, what is this? A 17-minute raid? Not even.
Oh, Hulk Hogan!
GG's, man. GG's. Oh, yeah, we are looking for Rishala. We found him in the first raid. We killed two of his guards, died to third. Oh, that felt like shit. Yeah, the first two guys we dropped were the highest levels. This is the guy that we dropped on the railroad, which had the AP63. And then we pushed his friend. Is it on the right? Yeah, on the right. The guy that died at the wall. And then it was two easier guys, even though one of them was pretty well equipped. GG's. Hell yeah. A lot of damage blocked by armor. We were using 76239 BP and PP ammo. Damn, man. All right. This one's for YouTube. If you are watching on YouTube, leave a like, share, subscribe, leave a comment. Tell me what you think. Get some engagement done. I hope you enjoy watching Tarkov, and I'll see you in the next one.